We will. Border police at the Ambassador Bridge make a stop and find a lot of marijuana. On Friday, officers at the Fort Street cargo facility stopped a Canadian citizen driving a waste hauler. And during an X-ray inspection, they noticed odd shapes in the rear of the hauler, which turned out to be exactly 418 pounds of marijuana. The driver was arrested and faces drug charges.